Say that real quick. Hello everyone, I'm Michael Cheek with Mike'sGuitarLessons.com. This is the first video for Lana Del Rey's Blue Jeans. And this is the second request I'm doing for someone. This is a paid request. If you want to hire me to do a paid request, you can email me at feedback@mikesguitarlessons.com. The links to all my stuff are below this video if you're watching it on YouTube. But my main website is mikesguitarlessons.com. Okay, let's go ahead and get started. Obviously, I've got a capo in the first fret. So you're going to capo the first fret here. It can be played without that, but it's a little easier. The chords are easier if you capo. Okay? Now, so you're capoed in the first fret. The chords you're going to use for the verse and the chorus are going to be E minor, D, and A. Now if you see me do my A like this, still the A chord, I'm just being a little lazy with it. But those are the three chords you're going to use for the verse and the chorus. However, we're not going to start with those. I just wanted you to know what they are. If you don't know what those are, go look at my chord library on my YouTube channel. It's under a playlist, or you can actually look them up on my website as well. So once you've got those, let's actually get started. Now we're going to use the chords, but I'm going to use them a little bit later. We're going to start with a riff that kind of goes throughout the entire verse and chorus, okay? And let me play it real quick. I'll talk to you about the effects that I've got on the amp real quick after I play it, okay? So here's the riff that you're going to play. Okay, and that's it. It's that long. All right, that riff gets played over and over again. I'm going to show it to you in just a second. Now, if you'll hear my notes, though, kind of a wah-wah-wah sound, that is the tremolo effect. And if you've got a pedal or an amp that has that built into it, you can... Sorry about that, I had my computer speakers on. You can actually turn that on to where you match the speed of the tremolo effect and it'll sound very similar to the actual song. There's a little bit of drive in there, some reverb, and that's the sound you get. Okay, try to match that speed. About that fast, okay? Now, you're gonna start off the riff with an open on the E string, okay? Then it's gonna go second fret on the A string, then open on the D string, fourth on the D string, second fret on the D string. Now you're going to go open on the A string here, but you're going to palm mute the note, so let the heel of your hand touch that string a little bit, so it mutes like that, just like that. Then fourth fret on the A string, not palm muting anymore. Then open on the A string, and that's the riff. Now, it's that way every time, pretty much, that you play it, but one of the noticeable times where they leave out the very last note is the first time they play it. Okay, there's just kind of a break right there, a rest, and then they go into the actual song and start it over, and they leave off that last note. So just remember that, and the other times, just play it normal. So full speed is about like this. Okay, now that's the riff that you're going to use throughout the song a ton, so you'll get a lot of mileage out of that. Now let's actually go into the chords for the song. And like I said, you're going to use E minor, D, and A. Now for this one, I'm going to take off the tremolo. Alright, I just had to switch my amp real quick. I don't have it hooked up to a foot pedal. Oh gosh. There's something, so a little bit of a coarse flange on there. So, okay, I have a pretty normal tone here. Now, this is E minor we're going to start off with, and then we're going to go D chord, and the next one's going to be A. And this is basically, if you can follow along and see what chords I'm using, you can look at the order and exactly where they're falling with the lyrics. Okay, so here it goes. It's going to go... White shirt, walked into the room, you know me, my eyes burned like James Dean, sure. We're so fresh to death and sick as cancer. We're sort of punk rock. I grew up on hip hop, but you fit me better than my favorite sweater. And I know love is me. Chorus there. Let me try to get the chorus out of the way real quick, just so you have everything, okay? If you want to go to my website, you'll see me play the entire song all the way through, but I want to get you the chorus real quick to, I don't know if we'll get to the bridge, but let's go ahead and do it. So that was the verse. This is the chorus, okay? Same chord progression. It's important to note that. You just have to know where to put your chord changes, okay? So here it goes. E minor starting.
I will love you till the end of time. Wait a million years. Promise you'll remember that you're mine. Maybe you can see through the tears. Love you more.
And then there's a profanity right there, and I don't cuss myself, so I'm gonna leave that out. D chord, and then
say you'll remember. Say you'll remember, oh baby. I will love you till the end of time.
Okay, now you've got the verse and the chorus, how the chords are put in there with the lyrics. If you want to see me play along with the entire song, go to the website because that'll add another 3 or so minutes to this video, and I don't want to make it too long. If you've got any questions, email me at feedback@mikesguitarlessons.com. I'll also have tabs for this song on my website as well, so you can check those out. Anyways, thanks for watching, and good luck.